Levon wears his robe like a crown. He calls